Morning, morning.
Back again with Joseph Magnus. What we call CEO. So today, I'm going to make special chicken. So I got this chicken from the Kroger. Fried chicken, basically like this. So I'm going to modify this chicken to become a better one. Just follow the video till the end. You'll see the result. Alright? Always make sure the knives are sharp. So meanwhile, we're waiting for the oil is hot. All I need is onion and garlic for the sauce. Alright, the oil is hot. So just dump the chicken after they cut it smaller. Make sure it's crispy, so it's gonna be looks better later on. All right. All right, now back again. Take a look. After refried, still crispy on the outside. Be careful, oil still dripping. But you know, make sure it's dry. No more oil. It's crispy. All right, next step. We're going to make the sauce. So again, you get onion, garlic, and then I use this. Basically, it's like butter. It's from Indonesia. We call Blue Band. But if you cannot find this, basically you can get it from just use butter. Just use regular butter, unsalted. Make sure. It's better. It's gonna be better for the taste. Stay tuned. And for the main sauce, usually I like to use ketchup English. Ketchup English, which is like they call like English sauce. This one you can get it only on the Asian supermarket. The bottle's just like this. So the texture, it's not thick like watery, but the flavor is like a more kind of vinaigrette kind of sauce. It's really good though. It's made in Indonesia. Alright, now heat it up the pan. Make sure it's perfect size. I mean, can fit the whole chicken when you flip it. Garlic has been chopped, and I got some scallion for garnish too. Onion been sliced. Again, the sauce is ready. Just get about the usually I like this one, so I use like 2 spoons for this. chopping down the onion now. Garlic. And pour some dessert. And if you don't like too sour, you can mix it with this sweet soy sauce from Indonesia. We call ABC brand. You can get it from any Asian supermarket basically. So sweet sauce, so to balance the sour. And I like a little bit cooking wine. Throw some little bit black pepper too. So the sauce is gonna be look like this. And now we can dump the chicken in. Last thing, put a scallion on. That's it. Just like that. Now I'm going to serve it here. How are we looking, guys? Voila! basically I call like fried chicken with like butter, soy sauce butter. Oh, again, in case if you can find English sauce, right, then you can get this one. You can try use this one. It's a Korean barbecue sauce. So, but the texture is a little bit sweeter. And then mix it up with lemon to refresh, to get the like kind of vinaigrette flavor. So, hope you like the video. Please like and follow, subscribe for the next video. Stay tuned. CEO, Cheat It Out by Magnus Food Hunter. Cheers. Delicious. Make sure no diet today, man. Cheers.